Okay, good afternoon, everyone. I'm from second group. Will be presentation our critical book review, and the first session will be read by my colleague Rahman Adila. Rahman Adila, I invite you.
Thanks to the moderator, I will explain the summary from book one. The Lean Startup. The book The Lean Startup Methodology is the work of Eric Ries, which discusses the scientific methodology in developing startup. According to Eric Ries, startup is divided into three. Namely, first, startup is a startup company led by entrepreneur. Two, startup is a new division with the company that is trying to make big. Two, innovation led by entrepreneur. Three, startup in an institution that tries to create a product or service under condition of extreme uncertainty, such as NGO and non-profit. Lead startup create a framework that serves to find a identify market needs for products. By creating the right product feature that solves customer problems from the feedback generated by the prototype, as well as testing the right method to acquire customer and using the right results to enlarge business. I will back to the moderator. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Rahman Adila. And I will let you are to give some asking for our group. I invite you then.
Second book, conclusion. First, building a startup in one the most effective and efficient ways to discover new technologies. Two, the key to a company's success is to build a creative monopoly by offering useful new technology that is far better than competitor. Three, the profits of a startup are exponential or based on the law offering, which usually will only be obtained over a long period of time. Four, a successful startup is built with competent people who share the same vision. Five, the success of a startup is not only determined by great product, but also the right distributor channel and a great sales strategy. And six, the seventh question a successful startup must answer include technology, timing, market dominance, team, distribution, suitability, and opportunity. I come back to moderator.
Okay, thank you, Gabriel. And if anyone else have some many questions, I invite you then. Thank you.
Hello. Okay, thank you. My name is Lucas, member of group 9. I have a question for your groups. My question is, how is the development of this lean startup so that it can bring significant progress to new startups? Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Anyone else to question?
Good afternoon. My name is Nurdina Safitri from Group 6. My question is, in your opinion, what are the shortcomings in most startups that fail? Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Fahru Ahmad Hafiz from Group 6. My question is, how is the key to the success of a company according to 0 to 1 a book? Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
The company what drives the company to
The first question will be answered by my colleague Rahman Ajila.
I will answer Lucas' question. How is the development of his lean startup so that it can bring significant value to new startup? And so I feel we have to involve, be creative to develop things that need attention for startup in changing customer needs. Thank you. I will back to moderator.
Okay, thank you, Rahman Abila. And the second question will be answered by my colleagues too, Gabriela Panjaitan.
Okay, I will answer a question from Dina. In your opinion, what are the shortcomings in most startup that filing? In my opinion, why in the most startup that file? Because the many startup file or quit because they give up too easily. So this should learn to from failure to become better. I'm back to moderator.
Okay, thank you, Gabriel Panjaitan. And then the third question will be answered by me. The question is, what is the gist of the Peter Thiel's 0 to 1? The answer is, it's a book that reveals how to build a successful startup company that is able to answer the challenges of an uncertain future and the principles that a startup company must process in order to be successful in the future. Thank you. And I will close our presentation from second group. Good afternoon, class.